Hi everyone, welcome back to Carlito's Kitchen. Today I want to show you something else, something new. This is a piece of Wahoo. Wahoo is a piece of fish that comes from the warm waters. So here where I live, close to Cabo San Lucas, Mexico, Wahoo in the month of October, November, it's very abundant. So anyway, something I want to do with this Wahoo, first, I want to run a paper towel to it, nice and dry. From here, go back to the plate. So that'll pretty much will remove any moisture from the fish. The thing that we're gonna do with this, we're gonna sear this fish. You go to a Japanese restaurant and you read the word tataki tuna, tataki this. What they mean by that is the fish is seared and it's very simple the way I do it. So I wanna show you how I do that. This is just olive oil, extra virgin, blah, 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 doesn't matter. Just, actually, you can use any oil you want, but I prefer olive oil. Plus, it's good for you. So, that's it. Take a paper towel, clean my hands. So we wrap the olive oil pretty much all over the fish. Now, plumber starch. This thing is awesome. Ah! So what we're doing here, we're searing the fish. So how close, how far, it's up to you. You can go over it twice. I like to sear it and add some color to it because if you see those marks, that's also flavor. So we're gonna sear this side. Once the side is complete, to me, that's perfect. So now I'm gonna flip it over and I'm gonna do the other side. Done, it's that simple. So if your husband is a plumber, now you know what to do with his torch. Anyway, I'm gonna put this in the refrigerator, probably about 20, 30 minutes. The reason for that is, right now it's just got cooked, but it's still warm. And in the outside, where I seared, if I attempt to cut this right now, it's gonna crumble and it's fall apart. So by putting it in the refrigerator, about 30 minutes, everything is gonna firm up and it's gonna make it really nice and easy to cut. So with the fish, we're gonna cut this in an angle. This is a sashimi knife. If you like to, definitely invest the money to do this. If you like to spend time in the kitchen, definitely worth it, time to time. Plus, this should last forever. Anyway, back to the fish. So we're gonna cut in an angle the fish. Get rid of that part. I wanna show you something first. Look at that. See the seared? With the torch, it's really nice and easy to do this. A lot of people decide to do the searing on a pan, and I can show you how to do that. Time to time, I've learned that this is a much easier way. Plus, a plumber torch is not that much money. So I'm gonna continue cutting this. How thin, how thick you cut the fish, it's up to you. I'll do it to taste. So not too thin, not too thick. It's good for me. So we got 2, 4, 6, 8, 10 pieces. We'll do two more. Let's put that there. Always wipe your blade. And we're gonna plate now. This right here, this is daikon radish. I have a little machine. I'll show it to you sometime later. But the daikon radish, you soak it in water, put it in the refrigerator for a day or so. That way it hydrates and becomes really nice and crunchy. Then you take this little machine and you end up with this, which is perfect for plating this. So I went outside to my lemon tree and take some leaves. You know, makes it look pretty. I like pretty food. Tap on bamboo leaves, put those in there. There you go. Now we start plating. So just take the time. Remember, cooking should be nice and easy. I find it therapeutic. But I tell you, when rush hour happens in my restaurant, it's not so relaxing anymore. But anyway, take a little bit more of this daikon, set it right here. I also got this from my garden. I'll show you. Look at that. wasabi and ginger. Don't forget. So it's very, very important to have a little wasabi, a little ginger. Actually, I'm gonna get creative with this. I'm gonna show you something. This is neat and fun. Push the sashimi out of the way. Wasabi's a little wet, so I know it's gonna stick, but. So press it into that. It'll go with my theme here. Make a little leaf. Just be very gentle. It's just a little wet, so. Put that there. Now we just need ginger. And that's it. See how easy that was? So if you have fresh fish, bring it home, sear it, give it about 20 minutes, put it in the refrigerator. And after that, just cut it, present it. If you want to add some sauces, or you want to do the typical little bit of wasabi with your soy sauce, it's up to you. Thank you for watching this video. Until next time, this is Carlito's Kitchen. Take care of yourself. I'll see you later. Adios.